and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars The Old Republic with...
me, Tiber, and my shiny golden field mail droid. We've got letters, folks. Shall we see what they are?
From Senator Vanara Kale. Follow-up on the Merchants Guild crisis. I'm pleased to tell you that the troubles with the Migrant Merchants Guild is coming to an end. We've arrested many of their major leaders and shut down their attack. The citizens of Coruscant are safer, thanks to you. The citizens of Coruscant also retain their faith in our system and governance and will succeed in rebuilding the planet. Also thanks to you. You should know that I'm giving serious considerations not only to re-election... to not running for re-election. I know you have doubts about how I achieved my position and the details I made, but I think you'll understand that. In the words of the poet Bohorus, better for a few to sacrifice their purity than to all to surrender to the darkness.
Now, we also have a letter from Vistus, that little fella from my campaign, following up, you know, the fellow that I let go for, you know, after he secretly, accidentally stole classified military data. Hey there, I just wanted to thank you again for cutting me loose on Coruscant. Never would have taken the job if I knew I was stealing. What? Oh, goddamn you, mail droid! Well... might as well just carry
just
on.
Just waving to the guy before... Yep. Just waved to the guy before we ran off.
Oh, there's a quest over here. Hello!
Yep. Hello. It's
Travel
me.
That's smart.
A crown song. No.
Agent Reed Gandon, Strategic Information Service. Notice anything odd down here? Like how quickly the Justicars took control? Weapons and armor don't just materialize out of thin air. The Justicars have a supplier, and it isn't the Republic.
Maybe the Starforge.
No.
You sound like you have your suspicions.
Justicars were supposedly formed by Republic citizens. Fear and martial law is not how the Republic operates.
Okay.
Whoever's got the weapons runs
you know,
the show.
What we do.
The SIS needs to know where those supplies are coming from. The Justicars control their own shipping dock, and I'm sure they keep records. I just need someone who can handle an ambush to get them.
Okay. Should be reasonable enough, I guess.
I think I could help you.
Get those records to me as soon as you find them.
So what you're saying is, we need to use fear and terror to acquire data files. Got it! I'm on the way.
No, the Republic doesn't use fear and terror.
We're not the Republic, we're Jedi.
Brigands? Oh.
We're technically not the Republic at all. We're a third party that's supposed to be remaining neutral.
Yeah, I know. I've said that before and... yeah.
Alright, if we head south, we've got a heroic.
Okay, we'll go south then. We'll go south! No.
Yeah.
We'll go south. Retrieve the astrogation charts. Okay, sure. I do like this big giant dinosaur.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
It's
you're the one that flung a bunch of money at.
I throw a lot of money at these games because I'm bored, and because it makes me feel better. Wait, what do we actually do down here?
We'd have to take the taxi. So ignore that for now, basically.
The fuck is leading us there? I mean, why? Why? What? What do they say in Star
Wars?
Why
the hell?
Why the poodoo?
Frack.
No, Frack is Battlestar Galactica.
I know there's a word for it.
I know there's Sith spawn, and Sith spit,
yeah.
But that's more of an exclamation rather than a curse. So, like, what places where you normally say, damn it, that's where you'd say, shit spit! Or shit spawner. That kind of thing.
No, it's Sith spit. The T.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah. It's not spawn, it's a bit.
Yeah, but they also say Sith spawn.
Never heard Sith spawn, but okay.
Well, you don't hear it, you read it.
Oh, well, okay, spawn.
Yes, exactly. I know.
Yeah. Oh no, you don't hear it, you read it. Oh well, so sorry, I'm dyslexic.
You don't have to be sorry, Space. Your genetics do.
Yeah.
Why are we killing these people?
I don't know, you're the one that went out to kill
them. Getting bonus marks for it.
Well, we have to do it for the retrieving the data mess packages.
Yeah.
Well, we don't have to. Gives us a bonus for the data mess packages. Okay.
What do you think you're going? Zap. Yeah, I got one with the Master Strike! Yay!
Yeah. Oh my god, stop that.
Ah! Ah! Scream. Oh no, holographic soldiers. What are those supposed to mean to me?
Yeah, I never quite understood that. Like, eh.
I think it's supposed to be like a damage reduction.
I'm still
going to
shoot the one that looks real.
I think it's a damage reduction or like an invasion chance. Ooh, crystals! Hello, shiny crystal mass.
Crystal math! When the mathematics of fractals come into it, it's crystal math. I don't know.
I'm supposed to be the DPS. I'm supposed to be the DPS. Hey! Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Are you still upset?
No.
Oh. We're just too used to killing, okay? Too used to murder.
Too used to not killing and to just absorbing all of the damage, which I can still probably do almost as well as you.
Right now, yes. I don't have much in the way of tanking abilities, and you seem to have basically the same tanking abilities right now.
I do. I can even taunt.
Yeah, I can taunt as well. Like, everyone, attack me! It was everyone, right? No, it was just main snap. Ah, damn it. Is main snap there? Oh, can prevent the current action. Right, I need to train to get mass main control. I remember now. It's been a couple of days, I'm sorry.
Oh, we should probably use that thing on the other side of the ship, shouldn't we? Hey, a treasure chest!
Yep, I just noticed that too. Just a bunch of things that I'll read, honestly.
God damn you and your almost silver lightsaber.
It's great, isn't it? Light is almost silver color. Hey, Tyber. What do you think about the almost silver color? It's nice, isn't it? The seething hatred that's coming from that silence.
He was further away than anticipated.
Okay. I just wish these guys would stop shooting me in the kneecaps! There we go. Oh hey, it's Commander. Fling? Perfect.
What's perfect?
I just kicked him off. And I was like...
I missed that perfect. Kind of thing.
Yeah, just that kind of thing.
Another chest? I didn't even get the chance for that one.
Sorry, I may have been too far away.
Well, yeah, I did die.
Wait, what?
I tried to jump across to the guys over here, and it didn't work.
Oh, Not much that can really be said in that situation.
No.
Other than you might want to be shielded again. It'd be cool if you could make. It'd be cool if you could make like a conga line of shields. Oh, I pretend to adjust the car bell. Wait, what? You got a security bell. Jessica is forced to starve as a low level security and face exile. You agree to save the young man from the captors to reach. No, that can't be right. Oh, right, I just returned, but yes, we're to go get the bell. To serve here. Why did I get slowed down? I know you're. Oh, I'm shielding you, that's why I end up getting slowed down by that. Right, I get it.
Yep. And now you know.
Anyhow. Let's see.
I inherited this armor from my great grandfather. He was a Darth. I'm the white sheep of the family. I figured the best option. No, I'm not gonna go into that. That's too meta. Hey, pig.
Search for the Ugnaughts. That wasn't too hard.
You know precisely why I'm here.
The Jedi have limits to how much they'll endure.
Level's got a huge problem they can't fix. Their airfields are stopped working properly. So thin the hearts!
Nice.
So I love the sound of the hearts. I'm not gonna do it though.
What do you think I can do about it?
Aren't we here to fix the air filters?
No, we're here to take the technology back from
who shot at the droids. Yes, the work. I'm not your buddy. But weren't we here to fix the air filters?
I'll tell the Gree representatives about your situation.
No, we weren't.
No, what was the tech supposed to do? It was supposed to fix a problem.
I think the tech was meant to fix a problem with the water.
No, no, that was the last one. I'd kill you if I could, you little bastards! I mean,
You probably could have if you went, I'll thin the herd! You know, just saying. Oh hey, hi. Okay, that's fine. Wow, they completely ignored you too, okay.
Looks like
worst guards ever!
No, space! Intelligent guards.
Oh.
Didn't see that one coming.
Oh no, you know what it is?
You won't stop.
They're like, wait a minute. That's a bunch of Jedi. Just act as if you didn't see them. Okay. See who? Exactly. But anyway, obtain a just car security belt. Right. Fine. Get on that right away. Ah. Can you collect that, please? Ah, there we go.
Hey, look, it's just a car security belt.
Yep. No, over in this direction.
Has the audio quality of my voice changed at all? Because the light on my headset is not blue, it is red.
That's different? I don't know.
It has three different light modes. It's got like red and then white and then it's got blue. And I don't know what it means, but I think it affects the audio in some way, but I don't know if it affects what I hear or what I say.
Okay, I have no idea, honestly. Never paid enough attention. It could just be psychosomatic, but I guess I'm not hearing as much creaking and stuff, maybe?
I did also hit it rather hard.
Oh, did you? Oh.
Oh, space, we gotta go this way.
Yeah, I'm trying to find out how far this way, or how you get this way. It literally creaking. Yes, it is. Okay, right, that's true. Just for future reference, we're trying to learn where to go. Pew 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 pew. Goes your droid.
I like my droid. My droid is nice. And I go driving with my lightsaber out again.
Yeah, I see it now.
You can see that my lightsaber is out?
Yep. What, you jousting? Oh, hey, shit, hi. I don't know why I decided to kick me out of, you know, speeder.
Because we came inside and we're not allowed to be on speeders here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because sometimes really it's impolite or some nonsense.
Wait, what? Where were you meant to? Or is this for you?
Yes.
This is for you. Okay. Well, just believe
the right spot. What?
Is there anything purple nearby? Because I don't see anything blue.
This is so weird.
Okay, outside we go then.
But it was telling me to come in here. Oh, hey, blue drop.
No, it's up to the north.
Okay, so this time it was because I followed you were in the wrong spot?
Excuses. Also slander. Eisen slander.
Technically,
I'm gonna sue you for slander. Killing them. Okay. Anyway, to the second level.
I thought I'd check out the basement.
But, okay. You do that. Anyway, into that. Kaboom! Kaboom! Kaboom. Okay, there are. Oh, hey, console. Hi there, little...
Oh, this is the cute teen's older brother.
Sister. Yeah. But I'm
You're free. You need glasses, space.
She's a little girl. How could she... Why? I'm never gonna kill me. Quick, can you put that back? Get it working again or something?
A little gratitude wouldn't kill you.
I can't escape. As long as the Justicars have me in their records as a curfew breaker, they'll just hunt me down again.
Didn't we just kill all of them?
If they get me for going AWOL, they'll use torture. Unless...
Not all of them.
If you really want to help, go into their computers, delete my file. I'll hide somewhere. When things die down, I'll find Rennie again.
Don't even get the option to be a douchebag to him. Come on.
Hey.
Oh, hey, look. All those easily accessible computer files.
Beep. Oh, that's done. Oh, we don't even have to notify him. We just bugger off.
Sounds like the Jedi way. Oh, actually, no. This sounds disturbingly like my kobold character. Just wander off, do things, and leave.
Yeah, but we didn't even, like, you know, just go, hey, by the way, you can now leave because I've taken you off the record. So he's just, like, standing there. And he's going to perpetually just stand there waiting for confirmation that he can leave or for a bunch of people to come in. So he doesn't get tortured.
What are you in there? I'm investigating, sir. Who are you?
Can you volunteer?
Yeah, then he probably would give his name. Then they ask him, why are you here? And then he'll give the reason why he was there. Just as easily as he gave us the information why he was there.
Oh, I'm stunned. Ha 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 ha. Dude.
So trippy, man.
I was seeing stars.
I was seeing stars.
Oh, God, for the love of...
I've been stunned. I've been stunned on my mounts. There we go. There we go. Oh, you need help? Wow, apparently your droid decided to grab basically everyone else.
He can he can do it.
Okay, you're deciding to now kill everyone else.
No, I got this. I got this.
Have you? No, I've got this! No, we're fine. Just force pushing them out the way. Come along. I can hear the male seething hatred.
You've got guts, Jedi.
Oh, wait a minute, my guy's not out. Sorry. Or he was there just as a floating sword, I don't know.
You've got guts, Jedi. Walking into my
base,
he
was there as a floating sword.
My noeticons.
There are three noeticons, Batic. I know you have the last one.
Your noeticons?
They said I could rule the Justicar territory if I got them the noeticons. Just one left, and it's theirs.
Kill him.
You
can
keep the noeticon, or walk away from this. Not both.
Fine. Take it.
Good boy.
This whole thing was a mistake from the start.
Really?
Wow.
He was awfully placid. Tiber,
oh, hold
on.
I don't even remember the second one.
Oh, you didn't get to see the second one.
Okay.
Oh god, it's just white.
Well, now we're in the ancient Rakata white room.
Oh, thank goodness.
Something
a visitor.
Else?
It gets so lonely in here sometimes. I would offer you a drink, but I ran out millennia ago, by my record. But we could play a game instead.
She's crazy.
Yeah, I can.
What is this place? Now that is a good question, but a difficult one. I'm guessing you activated what looked like some sort of ancient device. A holocron, maybe? And something went wrong. You zigged where you should have zagged, and you ended up here.
I don't care how I ended up here, I only want to know how to get out.
Well, I suppose I could let you go,
But you'd have to play a game with me first. A game of questions.
Okay.
Answer right, you're free. Answer wrong, and your strength becomes a permanent part of this place.
Got a better idea.
I don't like the sound of that, but I guess I have no choice.
Now you're beginning to understand.
Kill it.
Okay, the first question. How do you catch an answer?
You lure it out with a question.
Too obvious, I suppose. It's no fun when you get the answer right. Next question. What does the wise person know?
Nothing.
The wise person does not know, but seeks knowledge always.
Another right answer. You are so dull.
Well, I'm so sorry, I'm smart!
Soon this place will be overrun with enemies. What will you do?
Destroy them all.
I need more information.
What are the enemies? What are their weaknesses? Where will they attack from?
No, I don't know the answers to these questions.
Oh my god. This
oh my
literally...
god, I just spottled them!
Yeah.
I just spottled them!
Wow.
Swallow. My mistake, swallow.
Like I promised, sir.
When is the flight speed of a laden swallow? African or European?
Right? No, I don't know. European. No, African.
What? You're alive? How could anyone have survived?
Okay, now he's going to die.
Essentially, I basically just asked a question.
You're pretty clever, but the Noeticons aren't enough to stop me or my master.
Mysterious Sith.
Who's your master, Sith?
My master is the downfall of the Jedi.
Cryptic as always.
Medic, what are you waiting for?
Cryptic
Earn
bullshit!
My master's forgiveness. Kill this wretch.
Really?
It's amazing how effective a force choke is.
It's amazing how effective being flung halfway across the bloody room is.
Isn't it?
Oh, is this any good for you? Oh, hey. There's a thing over here. A thing! Sorry. I found another thing. It's Noeticon of Secrets!
It's the actual Noeticon.
Yeah. The other thing didn't even look like a Noeticon.
Be careful where you walk, Jedi. The path of the dark side intersects with that of the light at many crossroads. This is the Noeticon of Secrets. We are the masters who have seen the darkness and turned back to the light.
I'm looking for a cure for my master. The other Noeticon said to ask here.
If the Noeticon of Science and the Noeticon of Light had no answers, what makes you think we can help? We are neither doctors nor healers.
Patience, Bastila. What she means, Jedi, is that for you to consult us, this illness must be remarkable indeed.
Yes, I'm sorry. Tell us what you know about this illness, and we will see what we can find.
I didn't even notice that was Bastila to start with, honestly.
My master has gone completely insane.
Start from the beginning. And describe everything you've seen.
It's not quite what I meant to say,
you were right
but
to consult us. It was only those things eliminated by the other Noeticons that put us on track. It's an illness the Jedi have seen before. One created by an ancient Sith named Tarek Moorhage. He used it to turn Jedi to the dark side by the hundreds and leech their strength from them. In this way, he waged war on the Jedi.
Yuan's the only one who's fallen ill.
According to the records, Moorhage's plague spread gradually as well. A Jedi healer whose sacrifice, unlike his name, has not been forgotten, developed a shielding technique to release Moorhage's hold on his victims.
One by one, the healer cut Moorhage off from his army, the source of his strength.
Each time he used the technique, however, it cost him some of his own strength.
So
by the time
to use
the battle was won,
The healer was weakened beyond the point of recovery. He sacrificed his life to save the Jedi Order.
I need to learn this technique.
The ritual is recorded in an ancient terminal in the Jedi Temple.
Oh, goddammit.
Learning it will require the combined knowledge of all the Noeticons.
So, why can't all the healthy Jedi learn this technique?
I would caution you. Powers such as these weigh heavily on those who wield them.
Probably that
reason. But it seems your master doesn't have time for caution. For your master
okay,
to survive,
that was
you must
a
go
long
to the
silence.
Temple and learn the ritual as soon as possible.
Do you think I'm capable of learning such a difficult ritual?
Your tireless quest to find this information speaks for your ability.
Take not really, I could have just found them as, you know, luck.
We will teach you what you must know later.
I mean, just finding a bunch of cubes doesn't necessarily mean that I've got a lot of force potential. Or am I just being dense? I don't know. Beep 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 beep
Blorp.
Beep beep beep.
Ah!
I need to talk to you. I have bad news. Yuan's illness has begun to affect her body. She's losing strength, fading fast. Are you any closer to finding the last Noeticon?
We found it.
I found it, and the masters have told me how to find a cure. It's in the ruins of the Jedi Temple.
A cure? At last! Just be warned. The ruins of the temple are crawling with danger. And getting there means passing through the works. They're not safe either. Be careful, but hurry. I don't know how long Yuan will last.
No, probably forever until I manage to get there. Wow! Really?
What?
Really? This is what it gave me as a reward!
Okay.
It's Jedi Knight heavy armor.
It's orange, which means you should still be able to wear it.
No, I can't. It's Jedi Knight heavy armor.
Wow! The game is just saying, fuck you.
Wow, just, oh, I don't know what to say.
Sweet lizard ride.
Wait a minute. Well, no, we'll just have to go with it, I guess.
Go fuck yourselves.
I don't care anymore. This way. Yeah, there we go. An informant.
What about an informant?
Am I going the right way? No, I'm not.
No.
Am I?
No, you're not.
But seriously, can you use heavy armor? Oh, actually, we probably should end it there.
By the way. Oh, why? How long has it been?
Yeah. 33, 35.
Oh. Yeah, we probably
should. So we'll leave it there, and until next thing. All the best, then.
Have fun. Try not to die trying. Good night, everybody.